friend. Claiming bodies, niggas different, they my son, young. Niggas that claim my brother body, I'm different with the money, young. Granny getting older, forgot my name, and I'm like, The biggest out my son.
What's good, YouTube? It's your boy KVNJ Devon, man. You know I'm back with another video. Long time, long see, man. I see him. So, before we even get to this video, I just want to let y'all know that I'm back on here for sure. We will be doing blind dates on this channel, uploading back to back. I will be connected with other YouTubers. So, I'm getting my YouTube group on. So, if you want to be in the YouTube group, please DM me on Instagram. My Instagram will pop up during the video. Today we gonna be doing this sneaker collection. You feel me? So we will be doing a sneaker collection today. Oh yeah, I want y'all to subscribe to these channels. There's gonna be a link in the description. Go support them, and then make sure y'all follow me on Instagram. So yeah, we finna get to this video. Make sure y'all get this video to 50 likes. And 1,000 views at least for me. But I will be dropping a pink on my mama. I want to say next week. But yeah. First shoe I got. Alright, first shoe I got, right? I got these right here. I paid for these early. These is the cherry reds, right? I paid $250 because I got it 2 days early. So imagine I'm in this is a 6.5 for kids. So I got small feet, y'all. You know, at least I don't got to pay $220 for no mics. But these the only no, I paid more. This is not the only shoes I paid $200 for because I got these early. I got these 2 days early before it came out, which I know y'all know. And then I got these ones. Hold on. Next shoe I got is these ones right here. Retro ones. These were $150. I bought them at Snipes. Now see, they comfortable. And then, yeah. But I just wear this on a basic day, feel me? Like, y'all see it's still clean to walk the bam. I don't mess up no good shoes. For me, if I don't like a shoe, I'm gonna mess them up. But all my shoes I really care about. Then what else I got? I got like a whole bin right here. I'm gonna show y'all. Oh yeah. I got these. But these was just to play around in. Like, you know. These sixes. But I don't really wear them no more. But all I do is just throw them in the washing machine, even though they look rough right now. But I paid $150 for these. I got them early too. No, I got them on the day it came out. Because I remember. I bought them on the same day. These was $165. I can pull up all my receipts from my my phone. Next shoe we got is these. Oh yeah, I just got these. I just got these. These came out to $150. I just bought these like 2 days ago, not too long ago. But y'all will see a fit that I'm not finna put these on with. But y'all stay tuned, I will be doing a vlog that day too. But I paid $150 for these. So yeah. Well, I ain't pay $150. My pops paid $150. Let me rephrase that. Then I got these Dunks right here. I paid for. Y'all see these was $100 because it was $90 at Foot Locker. End up getting them, but these you put some on with. That's what I'll be doing, put some on with it, you know. But yeah, these was $100. These some Dunks. Oh yeah, I got these fives right here. As y'all see, I paid $165 for these. And I got these like a month ago. Even though they look beat up right now. But I paid $165 for these. You see, I take care of all my shoes. Y'all see that? I just gotta wipe the back off. I got this little thing, though, to wipe my shoes off with. The little cleaner. And then... ooh-wee. Shoot. Oh, yeah, I got these dunks right here. The Halloween dunks. These my favorite shoes. I ain't gonna lie. Even though they messed up right now, I could go clean them. But these is my favorite shoes. This is like a Halloween color. If y'all know, y'all know. I paid $156. I paid it off GOAT because I bought these off GOAT. So, yeah, $156 for these. But if y'all know, money ain't nothing. It's just, you know. If you got it, you got it. You're not going to trip about it. I gotta go get my other shoes. I'll be right back. I'm back. The next shoe I got is the low top dunks. You know, I got the high top and the low top. As y'all just seen. Look, hold on. Can't go wrong with two black pairs. Boom, boom. See, as y'all see, I got my shoes in the container. Y'all see, I got my shoes in the container. Take care of my shoes. And then I paid like $125 for these. Yeah, I paid $125 for these. Then I got these retro ones. It came with different shoelaces. But I got these early too. I think these was the marble blue ones. That's the name, I think. It came with these shoelaces, the black one and the blue one. Then I got these dunks, but it's a female shoe, but it's wild though. Like, I still rock them about the pin, but you can't go wrong with these dunks. You can wear with anything. They were not anything, but if you're not a dress, you can wear with anything. But I won't put nothing wrong with anything. That'll be all for the video. Make sure y'all have a good time. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe, follow my social media. Make sure y'all follow my social media, man. My old one got hacked. Well, it got took by Instagram. But, time going back fast. But yeah, my old one got took by Instagram. Stuff like that. So y'all can just follow me on my new page. It's gonna be in the video right here. If y'all want to see a video, please text me. Or text my Instagram or anything, let it be known. But I will be doing a giveaway, and then I will be uploading, or I might be doing like little vlogs or whatever for my gaming PC, my gaming setup. I might be doing, you know, go live every now and then for my YouTube, just to keep update with y'all. But make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe. This is the end of the video.
Yeah, we slide through, hanging out the window, looking, hanging out.